Oh, we're on YouTube. Move, get out of the stage. Get out of the stage. Get out of the stage. Get out. Oh my gosh, we're actually here. So see on this side. Move all this crap out of the way. Hello. It's me, Luigi, and me, Mario. I hope they make a Mario's Mansion. Shut. Mario, quit saying that you have an ego, because you're not even close.
Well, I'm so excited, I just can't hide it.
Mario, listen, there's no need to hide it. Do you know why?
Why? We want everybody to know we're making our first movie on the big screen, which is in our living room. Luigi?
Yeah?
Oh, hold on. Now everybody's gonna see my Larry boy.
I'm a hero.
Don't worry, Mario. They got shelves to take care of those things.
Oh, good.
Larry boy.
Think about it, Luigi. We're making a movie about us. A credible story of a princess who kidnaps the bad guy.
Mario, I think you're mixed up. And not. Mario, Peach never kidnapped Bowser.
Did too.
Did not. Oh, for frick's sake, let's just ask the episode. The expert. Bowser Koopa, which is actually gonna play, which is gonna be the third main star in the movie. He's in his dressing room. Hey, Bowser!
Yeah?
Did Peach kidnap a bad guy?
What? That's ridiculous. I have never heard anything that stupid out of my life. That's probably Roy's joke.
Holy crap. Yes or no?
Nope. Bowser kidnapped Peach. Not all the way around, you idiots.
Thanks, Bowser.
See, Mario.
Goldfish?
Well, I hope, hopefully we'll be able to, get this movie done. They're on? Mm-hmm. Oh, you want Bowser? He's in the first scene.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, Bowser! It's time to come out! They're ready for you on the set!
I'm staying right here, thank you.
Staying? But why?
I don't want to go to freaking jail!
You're not actually gonna go to jail in the movie, Bowser.
Not coming out!
Oh, for frick's sake. Now I had a bunch of frickin' negotiating to do.
Are you sure you're gonna be able to put this in a shelf?
Larry boy!
Roll the song, Mario.
Oh, alright.
Let me tell you how your league with me. Orange crackers and stinking cheese built up over the top.
just ate my cheese. Back in the ship. Get off me, cheese. It's mine to move. It's raining, see, just follow the lead. Just let the truck more from the past of mine. Head for the soap. That's table time. Give me the cheese. Give me the cheese. Give me the cheese. Give me the cheese. Which I take. This is what an octopus paints, mummy. We'll get the whole West Wallaby Street. Now, just look at me. Sexy as can be. Now, just look at me. Sexy as can be. Give me the cheese. Give me the cheese.
Oh, we're back. Mario, we're back.
Sorry, I'm just hiding my Larry boy.
Bowser, that was some great music. Even though I really actually think we're actually gonna get freaking copyrighted again. We always get copyrighted. We're gonna get copyrighted a lot in the movie.
I did pretty good. It kind of sucks that we're gonna get copyrighted, but I don't really care.
Oh gosh. You'll do just fine. Come out, Mark. Come out, Bowser.
I'm staying right here, thank you. I mean, I'm in the bath, yeah, it's filled with, bath.
Luigi, this isn't fair. Mario, listen, I want a bathtub in my dressing room. I'm the second biggest star, I'm a bigger star than Bowser. Mario, come on. I guess Luke doesn't even care if I'm in this movie or not. Where's my agent? Shut up. Just let go of your anger, for the love of God, Mario. If he would end up bringing you in the videos. But you're right, Luigi. I'll just go and play Smash with my Waluigi amiibo. Waluigi amiibo. Hey, that reminds me of another song. Bowser, you get out of that room this freaking instant.
No, you can't make me, even if I have to go to freaking jail.
Back. Mario, that's me. You're gonna hurt Bowser's feelings.
It's called tough love, Luigi. Back.
Stop it! Ah! Lights! Dang it, guys, the movie! How are you supposed to... Oh, great! I'm Helen Keller now! I don't want to be Helen Keller! Mario, that's even worse!
Luigi? I'm
afraid of the dark.
I'm just more of a day person.
Back.
Luigi, you're hurting my feelings.
Shut up, Mario. That's what you did to Bowser. That's what you get. You got, besides, you know, do you ever think that if
They're working on lines for SpongeBob and Patrick and Yoshi and all them.
If only if I heard the SpongeBob song, it would actually make me like the Dark more.
Well, Mario, if you want to hear it, then... Well, SpongeBob was also a great hero. Here, listen to this.
I will be the nicest heroic Mario ever if only the lights come on at magic.
Well, good job, guys.
Luigi, was that? It's called Tough Love, Mario.
Oh, yeah.
You know, Luigi, I've been thinking.
Oh, that's nice.
It's about Bowser. Or us. Didn't we go on a huge adventure to rescue the princess?
We sure did.
Then we should say that Bowser is going on an adventure.
Well, I think, can I, surf, Bowser in another way?
Oh, Luigi, I mean Bowser,
please come on and work on the movie with us. If you don't come out, then,
wait, how come Bowser doesn't want to come out again? He doesn't want to go to jail or do anything bad. Oh,
well, he doesn't have to be afraid.
I heard,
oh, sorry, I heard that.
It's true. You just have to...
It's easy for you to freaking say. You don't have to do anything dangerous.
Mario and Luigi are the two heroes. Heroes do stuff dangerous, okay? It's part of the movie, Bowser. Get over it. Be a man. That's what Mario and I are. And if you don't come out, how are you going to make the kids happy? The kids are really happy that we're actually making a movie.
Yeah, we'll be on our big screen in the living room.
I'll just send them a freaking value time. Now leave me alone.
Ah, darn it.
Mario, why is the camera showing you so close?
I have an idea.
Oh gosh, give me a break.
Hey, Bowser, if you come out and share joy with the kids for the movie, I'll share something with you.
What?
If you come out and be in the movie, I got a big surprise for you.
Really? What would that be?
I'll be right back.
taking Mario so long?
Got it. My huge big booty jumbo movie popcorn.
Where'd you get that?
Target.
Took you that long to go to Target?
Oh my gosh. Did you get extra butter?
Extra butter? Just a minute. Oops. Wow. Weeow. What's going on?
What's going on out there?
It's nothing, Bowser, but, Bowser's just, I mean, Mario's just a little, buttery.
What the? You were supposed to get the butter on the popcorn, you idiot! Not yourself!
Oh, like I didn't know that, Bowser, you suck!
The deal's off, screw it! I'm not coming out!
Nice going, Mario.
Whoa. Luigi, maybe it's time to roll the next song. You know what I mean, bro?
Don't bro me. Well, Mario's just taking a shower, so now he has some peace and quiet. Oh. Who's coming in the door? Sorry I'm late. Am I supposed to be in this video? Oh, yeah. Guys, Peach fans. Peach is here. Because she will kind of be like the fourth star in the movie. I guess. Kind of. Oh, yeah. So, I really, enjoy doing scenes. We did a lot of scenes in the movie, and, it was fantastic. I loved it. Nice. Hey, Luigi.
Yeah?
Are you familiar with the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?
I'm out of the shower. Thank God. Got all that disgusting butter out of there. So... Peach. What do you want, Peach?
Yeah, we have, okay. I guess we have another song.
What's it called?
I guess we could listen to the TMNT theme. Hit it, boys.
So,
come on, Bowser. Come out of your dressing room so you can be in the movie. The LukeGi Brothers movie.
Absolutely not. I'm not going to freaking jail. Find someone else.
Gosh darn it. That's okay, Luigi. While we're waiting for Bowser, let me, show you some of my,
items. Items? Here's the Jam of Hope. Where'd you get that?
We got this from Lego SpongeBob, the movie.
Hmm, Super Mario, would she make that?
No. Alright. This is a very, very less common item that has probably only seen in one video. The Red Yoshi Egg from Sonic Toast. On the unboxing of Falco, Red Yoshi, Paratroopa, Toon Link, and White Tanuki Mario. Ugh. Then, the Waluigi Amiibo from the Waluigi Amiibo video. From Super Mario Rushy. Mario. And then, how much do you think this baby is for a talking Donald Trump figure?
For every one new regulation, two old regulations must be eliminated.
See, alright, does it talk at all?
I have a running war with the media. They are among the most dishonest human. We are transferring power.
Alright, we get the point. We get the point, we need to build a wall, the Great Wall of China, and Ching Chong. Mario, that's racist, I know. But, how much do you think would that be? 35, 38, 77 and a half? 77 and a half? Some of these stuff are actually 77. Oops. Peachy.
Yeah?
You squish it, you buy it.
But, Mario, it was an accident.
Doesn't matter.
But I don't have 77 bucks for this.
Peachy, $77 million.
What?
It's a very rare Waluigi Amiibo.
But I don't have that kind of money. Mario, have mercy.
Fine. Mercy grounded. You can keep your million. I'll put some hot glue on this baby. I'll be right back.
Peach? Yeah?
Let's play the next song.
Okay. Why is Mario doing all this crap?
Hey, Luigi.
What do you want, Mario?
I actually figured out another way how to get Bowser out of his room.
What's that?
By giving him courage.
Oh, great thinking, Mario.
Oh, Bowser! I'm not coming out! And you can't make me! You're not! I'm going to inspire you with some courageous heroes from the silver screen!
Mario!
Wolf, 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 wolf. I'm Brownie, the little brown dog. Sorry, not inspirational. Rough. Beep. Biddy beep dee dee. What's up, Doc?
That's a terrible Bugs Bunny impression.
Beep you. Bum 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 bum. Bowser needs a hero. I am that hero. I'm afraid not. I mean, I am still afraid. Still. It's okay, Mario. Real courage doesn't come from watching movie heroes. It comes from believing God. That's what we learned. Oh, good. I had no idea how I was gonna fit in that frickin' costume. How did he get into that costume anyways? Hello, Luigi! 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 What are we gonna do?
About Bowser getting out of his room?
You'll never get me out of here, ha ha ha.
Shut up, Bowser.
Well, I don't know. No.
Okay, just shut up and tell me.
Okay, what about the water and the boat and the rocket car and the car and all that stuff?
What? I don't see any of that.
Exactly. How are we gonna make the LukeGi Brothers movie without any of that stuff? We'll have to get all the kids to pray for water. A whole ocean of water and a whole thing of cars and airplanes and rocket cars and all that stuff. Let's do all that.
I don't know. What's the point? Because frickin' Bowser is, literally still... Not coming out of his dressing room.
You'll never get me out of here.
We're gonna have to pray for that too.
You'll pray, won't you, kids? Ding.
What are you doing?
Hello, Luigi. Since Bowser's not coming out of his dressing room, we're gonna have to take life in our hands, so to speak.
What do you mean?
Well, We need someone to play Bowser in the movie. Someone named Moo.
What the frick, Mario? You look nothing like him.
Don't worry, I have it all memorized. He liked me. He really, really...
Shut up, Mario. Just shut up. Shut up. You're just praising yourself. It's ridiculous.
What?
It's Bowser! He came out of his room!
That's it! I cannot stand another minute of this! Bowser, are you gonna be in the movie? Yes! Did you hear that speech? I'm not. Roar!
We're glad you're back, Bowser. Aren't we, Mario?
Can we go on a boat in the movie?
We're gonna have to find out. We'll all find out a lot in the LukeGi Brothers movie.
Yeah, like, how's it like to be stuck in jail for like a year or two?
What? What did you just say?
Oh, nothing.